we have Councillor Connor, also for the commission.
Could I ask a question? I know the lady speaking to the right, she has to put in their language that the board can understand.
Everybody wants to understand the language it does, so I think that they are allowed to have an interpreter and have a voice out here.
Well, we've got Q&A.
I'm on about letters through the door for the council.
Well, we'll come back to all of that. We'll come back to all of that. We've got some Q&As and everything. We'll open up the floor to everyone. Everyone's going to have a chance to have their say. So if you just bear with us so that we can just go through the agenda, and then after that, we'll come back to the Q&A section. Thank you so much. So we'd like to mention the gentleman who also lost his life. He was a father of nine. His name was Abdul Jabbar. What we'd also like to do as well, in honour of his family and his nine children, so is have a moment of silence for him. So we'll have a minute of silence for him, starting now. We'll start a minute of silence.
Yeah.